Young guys, went down to Coolum Beach to watch MMA fights. Went to watch Nathan Fletcher and Lewis Shaley, two great mates. I got totally wasted, so I did the best I could at videoing. They were the two main fights I wanted to video. The rest was just as good. But yeah, I'll certainly be back again. Great night, totally wasted. But anyway, enjoy.
We'll feature similar rules with no strikes to the head of a grounded opponent or knees to the head. So one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for all of our fighters for our coastal combat two.
That's it. Not even worried already, Nathan. Come on, mate. Stick that jab back out there. Jab him with a jab again. Oh, no.
George! cunt!
In the center, put him on the edge. Get back in the center of the ring, right? Take him on the SOE. Make him walk around you, kid.
Let's go, Dino!
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, fight two goes to the scorecards. And another entertaining fight, so a round of applause for both athletes here in the cage tonight. And after three rounds of action, we do go to the scorecards, and the winner, but an unanimous decision of 30-27 to the blue corner. Whether they've trained for years or even just weeks, you don't know how they're going to perform. You're in the game tonight, you look like a seasoned veteran, you look super comfortable with that too. So, it's only about time for the winner, everybody's going to feel it. And he lands some big shots there, we saw the big right hand in round two, the uppercuts in round three were there as well. Pretty impressive reach to be able to eat all that and stay in the fight, eh?
Yeah, no, he did well. I only wish I could throw more kicks, so he was very nice.
Oh, you did an amazing job, man. And lastly, anybody like that?
Oh, I just all the work come out of it. And it would have been good. Whatever class can give it to them and look for a place to stay.
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. One more round of applause. Kilos and trains at a veteran martial arts in Brisbane. He is tonight making his MMA debut. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Joshua the Hungarian Lion Francois. And his opponent fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at 65.8 kilos and trains at a crazy monkey gym on the Sunshine Coast. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, fight number four comes to an end in the first round. Our referee, Phil Cassidy, has called us off to the contest at 9 seconds of round number one. For your winner, the red corner, Brandon with a one-inch. ladies and gentlemen, fight number five this evening is an amateur middleweight bout who will be contested on a 3 3-minute rounds. And introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 84.3 kilos, trains out of Brunetta MMA, and he's making his MMA debut here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Alex Brunetta!
Take the bitch to the ground and punch him in the butt. I mean, this is the fight you like. No standing punches. Leg sweep, leg sweep, and nothing will get me.
Let's get the other hook in.
Yeah.
believe it or not. Yes! Keep it up, Bowie, keep it up. Wait for the count, come on.
Don't overreach.
as I said, it was a top night. I ended up wasted. I can still hardly talk from it. Unbelievable. Great fight. Go, guys. I'll be back. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Any comments appreciated. Catch you on the next one, guys.